Hello, my name is Krishna Labrujna and I am artist and activist social and also with genders. Today we are going to talk about what is gender, what is sex and also how many genders there are, because you think it's only two, male and female, you are stupid. There are many genders. The gender is how you feel, no matter how many dicks you have, you may feel like a vagina. And you cannot have an informed discussion if you don't know how many genders are there. You are stupid. We begin with a gender of heterosexual. Well, you have a man who loves a woman or a woman who loves a man. Very, very boring. The next gender is homosexual. This is also very boring because it is a man with a man and a woman with another woman. Boring. Next comes a bisexual. The bisexual is when you are a man and you like men but also women, and you are a woman but you also like women and also men. This is bisexual. This is also very boring. Pansexual is a very interesting category. Pansexual is when you are attracted to everything. Everything attracts you sexually. It gets your dick hard, everything. You look at everything and say, ooh. And makes things a little bit more interesting. Not only bisexual, homosexual, heterosexual. This is interesting. Then comes the polysexual. The polysexual is attracted to many genders that I will tell you right now about. The polysexual is different from the pansexual because the pansexual is pansexual and polysexual is polysexual. You understand? Allosexual is when you are not asexual. Asexual is when you are not allosexual. Then it is the category of questioning. The people with questioning, when they get their dick hard, they question. Is this dick really hard? Is this pussy really wet? The very oriented category means that you are sexually attracted to values. And this is a very tricky category because values can change. And also this means that you cannot get your dick hard because some values can be offensive. If you are polyamorous, that means that you can love anybody and be in different relationships at the same time. It is, in my opinion, the best. I also like to be polyamorous. I have many women because I'm a cisgender heteronormative old school, but I am also polyamorous. I can go and have sex with every woman I want, and this woman can only have sex with me. This is a form of modernity that I am proposing here. I think only people in polyamorous relationships are the best. If you are gender apathetic, it means you are apathetic about gender. When you think about gender, you go, I don't care if you're a trans queen little fairy butch. If you are like that, you can only meet trans queen little fairy butch. You cannot meet somebody else. This is against the gender. There is also the gender of maverick. The gender of maverick means that nobody knows what is this gender. It is so radical, so new, that nobody understands. You are so out of reality that you are maverick. If you are gender fluid, you are a man in the morning, you are a woman in the evening, in the night you are transgender googleroid, and then in the morning you are again woman.